People hate comparisons, and especially over different eras. But from where you were standing and playing, was Michael the best or the greatest ever?
For sure. I mean, you look at the MVPs that he was able to achieve. But I think it was all brought from us being successful as a team. Obviously, someone is going to bring those accolades home. But yeah, he was the greatest player, definitely in basketball.